I did a lot of research, looking back into his past, looking back into the era, but a lot of it came from my father. My father was a 17-year-old Marine in the South Pacific, came back and spent the rest of his life as a longshoreman. And when my father said, this was this and that's that, he meant this is this and that's that. And that's kind of what John Torrio is. John Torrio has a very soft spot in him. I mean, he's the mentor to Lucky Luciano and Al Capone. Found young men, not just for business, but saw something in them and raised them up and taught them to dress. On the other hand, that's that. When business was business.
I mean, I think, you know, some people, whoever they are, like, oh, this is so violent, etc. But this was survival back then, pretty much. Is that what you found out?
Absolutely. I mean, one of the things, someone asked me about, well, why do you think there's an American fascination with gangsters? I think if you think about it, it's the cowboy myth. It's the beginning of our country. And particularly in this show, you look, it's not just about Italian gangs. There are Irish gangs, Jewish gangs, black gangs. It's about those people first coming into America and trying to get a toehold. And they had to do it because they were excluded from the mainstream. They came in through the back door. And they established, they fought their way in and they fought their way out. And I think that's a big part of the fascination. And the violence, it was a different time.
Well, thanks so much for your insight. I love the show. Can't wait to see what people have to say when it comes out on Sunday.
Yes, I'm excited to see it myself. I haven't seen it all put together yet. Yeah, I'll look forward to it.